I'm glad that I'm finally traveling with someone who seems...
You're the one from the Dark Brotherhood. The man I need killed is a seasoned hunter. He's just outside Falkreath. Here's the gold.
Where'd you come from?
Ayelids practice all sorts of foul sorcery. We should proceed with...
I'm glad that I'm finally traveling this last combat. My last break in this guild was trying to tackle him to get through.
Gesargo is eager to hear how the scrolls are working.
Mage or not, looks like you're still in one piece. And more importantly, so is the book. Thank you. As a matter of fact, there are. Have you ever heard of Shalador? Immensely powerful mage, back in the First Era. Had an understanding of magic few have ever matched. He holed himself up in Labyrinthian and devoted all his time to research and study. Wrote more than you would imagine possible. Since then, his writings have been scattered all over Skyrim, but are little use to anyone who can't translate them. I'm one of the few who can. I've heard whispers of more of his work having turned up. If you can track it down, it may prove useful to all of us. There are more books to be recovered and secured here in the Arcanium. Well, all right, here. I scribbled down the last place I'd heard about. Check it out, but be careful.
Thank you.
I suggest we proceed with caution.
To see you again, friend.
Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
I want you to head out to Markov and speak to Endon. He's a silversmith. He has some kind of shop there. His father was a good friend of the guild back in the day. So we could really use his family's influence back on our side. If you don't watch him, I may actually start to respect you. Job well done. Aren't you supposed to be in Markov? Finish that job, and we'll talk about more.
Steal any back with good and with no strings attached. Not bad. Here, got some coin for you. I think you should finish that special assignment Delvin gave you. Then we'll talk.
Welcome to the cozy little family.
Yeah, good. I'll contact some of my people and have them prepare some shipments right away. Good job. Here, let me give you something for all the legwork.
I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got. Until next time.
There's plenty of loot out there just ripe for the taking.
Need some sort of toxin? Take a look.
Well, there. What can Sapphire do for you? You need something.
A lot of respect for the Restoration School. Skyrim could use more healers.
Not much of a farm. How did they expect it to grow anything in this ashy soil?
This place is already starting to feel like home. Must be all the bloodstains.
Yet another child has prayed to their mother. speak with a nervous patron at Candlehearth Hall in Windhelm. Accept his gold, then kill the target. So begins a contract bound in blood.
Do you need alchemy components or training? Take a look. Until next time, brother.
Please! What is it you want? Just stop, and I'll tell you where I've hidden my treasure. It's in a hollowed-out rock in the tundra, a bit west of Whiterun. Now, please. Please stop!
Things proceeding well, listener?